disappointed either. Craig Campbell with Family Man from 2010, produced by Keith Stegall. Anyway, we'll see what Family Man has to do, or has to say. See if you like it. Let me know. Reminiscing, rating a record, playing the promos.
I've been working as a temp at the local factory. I hope they hire me on full time. I got shoes to buy and mouths to feed. I drive a buy here, pay here truck. It ain't new, but it is to me. Now it ain't much, but it fires right up and gets me from A to B. What puts the dirt underneath my nails? What keeps the calluses on my hands? Family Man. They're the world my world revolves around, my sacred piece of solid ground. The flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason that I am a family man. There's dirty shirts to wash, dishes in the sink to do. And there's how many times does 17 go into 52? There's bedtime prayers to pray, sleep tights and I love yous. And then there's a pair of eyes I get to lose myself into. What keeps me keeping the faith? What makes me believe I can? Family Man. They're the world my world revolves around, my sacred piece of solid ground, the flesh and bone that gives me strength to stand. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason that I am a family man. They're the fire in my driving on, the drive behind my coming home, the living, breathing reason.
That's the reason I'm a family man. I don't know. What do you think? I thought it was pretty good. Wasn't bad. I kind of liked it anyway. It was called Family Man, and it was Craig Campbell. So there you go. Rate a record. Let me know what you think.